I happen to like the governor. I quail with him once a year. But both he and I know win, lose, or draw. This is my ship, not his.
The governor, as chief executive officer of this state, bears ultimate responsibility.
Bullshit. The one who bears responsibility is the one that loses sleep. The one with the most ulcers. Well, this thing turns bloody. And it might. The only thing the governor's gonna lose is a few votes. Me. I'm the one that's gonna...
You're the one that what?
Tell you what. You think I'm taking a wrong turn, you speak up. I might not agree with you, but I'll listen to you. As far as stepped on toes and wounded pride, I'll buy everyone a drink when we get home. Not until. Got more important things to worry about. Sound fair?